Alright, we are back with round two of our Pauper League with Tamiratron. We won the die roll, we'll play first. I guess this hand's okay. Maybe. I don't think I should keep it. Nah, we'll mulligan. I regret mulliganing. We'll keep this up. We'll keep the grotto on top so we can actually, I don't know, do something on turn four. Wayfinder. Crypt Rats, Commune. Okay, I have a vague idea of what's going on. Let's make it green. Stirrings. Get that tower. Skyfisher, Hollow, two lands. We'll take the star. And we'll pass turn. Angler, why, you're a big old dude. Okay, so we got the two for that. Work the way I want it to? I don't think it does. Mainly because that's 8. So let's cancel and try this again. Want 5 here. 1 here and 1 here. I guess I could have tapped the Shimmering Grotto to kill the Skyfisher instead. Whoopsie doodles. Starship existence. Prism. Take a second prism. We'll take the crush. Stinkweed imp comes back to the hand. Top double block of Skyfisher. Red. Another red. Yes. Hello, Stinkweed Imp. I'll take the 4. Done for the turn. I'll take your 10. You don't bother me none. The Crypt Rats. Okay. Is that a girl? Go ahead and cast Prism. That's a fairly easy choice. Ba-doom-tsh. I'll take your five. Got the concession on turn 11. I know that I want relics. I think that's it. No, I don't want relics. Or wards. Doesn't seem right. We'll keep this. Or an enchantment. So what goes to hand? Arrogant Worm. Is it just gonna hard cast Worm? That seems like a thing that could possibly happen. Cryptrat seems like a thing that's going to get ate up with a Flame Slash. Let's go get our tower. not attacking into Arrogant Worm. Sounds a journey. Not there. All right, this should be fun. Tree folk. No, for the imp. That gets a concession. Alright, so we've moved to 1-1 in the league with our victory over the Abzan Torch of Existence deck. And we'll be back with round 3.